You can get help with cloud applications in three ways. You can access embedded, context-sensitive help from the product, videos and library links from the product academy, and documentation, videos, training, tutorials, and what's new readiness resources on the Help Center. First, let's explore the Help Center, and then we'll look at help in the product. The Cloud Applications Help Center provides video, documentation, and tutorial-based help for all cloud applications, giving you quick and functionally tailored access to the information that you need. It also identifies the new capabilities and enhancements in monthly updates so that you can stay current, and offers readiness training. On the Help Center, you can tour a business process to see what it includes, research how specific requirements can be met, review detailed process material to extend your working knowledge, and find training material for yourself and customers. As an example, let's explore the Cloud EPM Planning Help Center that provides the following user assistance assets: streamlined role-based documentation, the complete searchable documentation suite, videos from high-level overviews to step-by-step walkthroughs, tutorials to help you master a process and deepen your understanding, free training for each business process, and updates orienting you with new capabilities and enhancements. Depending on your cloud offering, not all of these assets may yet be available. To avoid potential problems, leverage best practices and find all of the information available for a business process or a common component, visit the Books tab. Books provide the full, official documentation suite by user role in searchable, downloadable HTML and PDF format. Here you can find information about setting up, developing, securing, maintaining, migrating, and troubleshooting applications, how to use common tools and processes like Smart View and data management, and how to administer, use, and integrate business processes. For an immediate, at-a-glance information about the key actions, tools, and information for a given role, use Tasks. Tasks streamline content by user responsibility, reducing documentation searches, and offering a functionally intuitive entry point to user assistance. You can get started with the links and tasks and refer to the documentation if you need more information. If you're a more visual learner, use videos to familiarize yourself with a business process or feature before you use it. Watch an overview to understand how a business process or feature is useful, learn about considerations and best practices, and to get product tours. Watch the other videos for detailed step-by-step walkthroughs of the tasks you can perform using a particular feature or process. Tutorials are learning modules that typically bundle documentation and video to comprehensively guide you through a task, delivering focused, easily consumed information to help you get proficient. Tutorials can be Oracle by example that are primarily documentation-based modules, or they can be learning paths that often include sample data and quizzes to ensure you've mastered a topic or task. To further extend your understanding, you can also access free training material for each business process. To ensure you never miss a platform or a business process update and are familiar with the latest capabilities and enhancements, check out Review New Incremental Features and EPM Cloud Features. Here, you can review each month's new capabilities and enhancements, or search to find information about features by name. Click Features to open the What's New document, where you can find important information about enabling and using features, a link to defects fixed and important considerations, videos showcasing new features, and access to Customer Connect for training, forum-based learning, and support. You can also get feature summaries and watch readiness videos to orient yourself with new features using Cloud Readiness What's New. Now let's see how the Help Center can assist in certain situations. To quickly learn what a business process or feature does, watch its tour video for a list of key capabilities. Review the description of all its capabilities archived in EPM Cloud Features, or review the initial chapters of the documentation. To extend your working product knowledge and get more proficient, use tutorials to take a learning path or an Oracle by example learning module. Use the video dropdown to identify and watch all videos by functional category, or search the documentation and read the related help topics. To find out if a business process can do something in particular, watch its tour video for a list of key capabilities. Use the video dropdown to identify and watch videos by functional categories, or search Cloud Features and the documentation. Now let's explore help in your business process application, where you can click Help on this topic to get task-oriented assistance and contextual information about the page that you're using, or you can click Help to go to the Help Center. The Academy also offers useful videos and links to the Help Center. Remember, pass along helpful information by sharing documentation, video, video playlist, and other links. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.